Nigga, we got that motherfucking Chucky Bumblebee. Look, I've been banned for. I had to get. Damn, nigga. So a month ago. Wait, what was it? August 11th, I had to get my I took my PC to get fixed. Nigga, it took them niggas 3 months. 3 weeks. They was backed up. YouTube banned me for 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago. I should be. I'm recording this Sunday. This should be posted like Tuesday. Sometime around Tuesday, Wednesday. But through that month that I haven't been on YouTube or posting nothing. Nigga, I've been catching up on my music horizon. I've been expanding. When I first heard listen to Chucky, I'm like, this nigga Scooby doing away from the beat. He's running away. This nigga's in a mystery machine, getting the fuck out of here. And then I heard one song. Me versus me. I've been stuck ever since. And I've been slowly, song by song, bar by bar, second by second, minute by minute, listening to this nigga's song. I've been fucking with him a little bit more, slowly. He's still running away from the beat, but I've been, it grew on me. How this nigga like 5'5"? Hold on.
Babies, what's another you?
Everything shoot twice at one time, even a chopper. Bounce out on a nigga full AP, bullshit out. Hell no, you can't see a dime.
I told y'all this nigga been growing on me. And this nigga been growing on me. This nigga been growing. No Diddy.
Roll out the woods, get chopped up. We do murders right, they can't solve them. Bust right from the creep through the alley, tryna bump the dude, get it on this ball game. Mike and Mary come, Ricky, Ricky. Ain't no space for you, little boy, that's a two-seater. Yo, bitch, popping the bottles, just shaking ass to the music, and that's why you beat her. Ain't even celebrate, send my deal on rich, popping the bottles, just shaking ass to the music, and that's why you.
That's exactly why niggas be beating a girl. Nigga, your girl just wanna have fun. She shake a little ass to some music, nigga. She like listen. Niggas that beat that girl for listening to a certain nigga. Oh, we won't fuck with a nigga. Start beating a girl up, slapping her around. Niggas ain't cool. Slap a nigga around.
Ain't he celebrate, send my deal on rich fuck, swerve a humble beast. Pull up to the same fresh bust about the work through 92 like a bumblebee. I'm Cali right now and I'm blaze, what's back, I can't stop. I don't give a fuck what you say, out your mouth for the red beam on the whip, steer rock with it. You know them shots in the SIT engine, that's a real cop killer. Walk in the store and the motherfucker ask for a pig, you don't know how that fit, that's a star fella. Put thumb in the turkeys, how you want you can get your bank to defrag. Blood by running the hundreds, summertime shorty told him Drake with a C-Max. Steady thumb through hundreds, think I eat, sleep, shit, and piss and drink cash. Send no one time mad at me and yes, now check your bitch with his cheap ass. That shit crazy, send no one time mad at me and yes, now check your bitch with his cheap ass. That shit crazy, supposed to be my dog, you traded on me. But I'm gonna fuck, I saw that coming, I'm banked, okay, stay away. My mom be worried I'm ripping and running the streets, but I'm out here faithful. I'm full of nigga with a 30 round cause switch on the back, one of so take a spree. Everything shoot twice at one time, even a chopper. Bounce out on a nigga full AP, blew his shit out. Hell no, he can't see a doctor.
Like the nigga ain't on beat, but like I fuck with it.
Mike and Mary come, Ricky, Ricky. Ain't no space for you, little boy, that's a two-seater. Yo, bitch, popping the bottles, just shaking ass to my music, and that's why you beat it. Ain't even celebrate, send my deal on rich funk, swerve a humble beast. Pull up to the same fresh funk, step out the wet through 92 look like a bumblebee.
Davies, what's another you?
Oh, yeah. I fuck up. Hey, only thing I gotta say about this nigga. This nigga goes in the booth and raps for 65 seconds. Then add a hook to it. Nigga, give us 2 minutes, nigga. Damn! Two? Can't give a nigga two? No Diddy. See, bro, it should be just sounding weird, bro. Like, give a nigga 2 minutes sound crazy, bro. I'm done, bro. I fuck with this jam, though. This nigga Chucky's growing on me, no Diddy. Gotta say this shit, because niggas are getting in their comments and be like, hey, yo! Can't beat the allegations.